stop smiling on this stage. I feel blessed to be here with our friends. And I'll tell you, for the last 2.5 years, it is good to be on the good side of the stage, having a great time with our friends and family here tonight. We want to thank you for that. How about this? Mr. Ricky Rocket, surviving life-threatening cancer, fighting it, surviving it, kicking ass. Mr. Ricky Rocket on the drums tonight. This next song we want to do, hold on. Two things I gotta ask of you. First of all, I hate being way back there. I like being out here with everybody hanging out, having a good time. All of our friends in the front, thank you for being forgiving for all the time I spent out here. I just want to say from the front, my friends in the front, all the way to the back, to the very, very top, this is a tradition. If everyone can grab their phones and light this place up with us tonight, I want to take a moment and light this up. This is the pictures that's going out to everyone tonight. We got all of them here with us tonight. The media are going to take this. If you can light it up here in Los Angeles together, raise a beer with us. Help us sing this one like a summertime drunken backyard
karaoke.
All right?
You got
if you're ready, you help to make this number one here. Sing it with us tonight. This is called Every Rose Has Its Thorn. Let's do it.
We both lie silent, still in the dead of the night. I've only known the light goes together with you miles apart inside. Well, something I said, something I did, words I come out right. Well, try not to hurt you, girl. Well, try, come on. Well, I can't stand why she might be. Sing it with me. I'm just like you.
I knew I could have saved enough.